Hey guys, I'm coming to you from my living room again today. Let's spend some time in worship together today. I wanted to sing one of my favorite anthems of worship from the 90s. I love 80s, 90s, 2000s worship anthems, and when we can work them into a worship set is always a good day in my books. And so I want to sing This Is My Desire, or I Give You My Heart from Hillsong from Reuben Morgan. And when I think about this song, it really, like right away, I thought about Mary when the angel is visiting her and he tells her like that everything that like the Lord is just sort of like swept in on her life and said, okay, I'm going to use you to bear the savior of the world. Like, I'm going to just like take your life up from you. I don't know what you had planned, Mary. Maybe you had plans to have a regular life and like Mary, she's going to marry Joseph and then have kids and just like train them up in the good cultural Jewish ways and just kind of hope for the best. And then all of a sudden, her life is completely changed. And you see her response in Luke 1 verse 38. You see she's not like, I don't want this. I don't want to have the same. I don't want to bear this child. She says, I am the Lord's servant. And she says, may it be to me according to your word. And this song, This Is My Desire, also just made me think of Jesus. We're coming up to Easter this weekend. And he prays before he goes to the cross. He says, Lord, if you're willing, take this cup from me. But not my will, but yours be done. And so this heart posture of may it be to me according to your word. Have your way, Lord, not my will, but yours, Lord. This is a heart posture that I want to give you a chance to pray with me and sing with me today by singing this song. Because this is something that will sustain us in whatever season we are in. It protects us from pride, spiritual pride, and it protects us from like not learning and growing in the Lord. And it helps us to have a posture of listening and observing, like, what's going on right now in my life? And what is the Lord doing in my life? And I am willing to partner with what he's doing in this season. And so I'm sure, I know I can apply this this idea, and this has been one of my prayers, like, Lord, have your way in my life. Like, this is a very unique opportunity in history, and we did not expect to have this season just thrust upon us. And there's so many beautiful things that are happening all over the world because of this. And we don't want to miss this opportunity. So this is why I wanted to sing this song with you today. So I invite you to worship with me.
Honor you, Lord, with all my heart.
Do what you want to do, Lord, and nothing else. And just we submit to what you want to do, Holy Spirit. Amen. Have a great day, guys. Bless you.